It's interesting, the temperature knob is manual or mechanical.
Mm-hmm. And if you forget, you'll get a warmer or hot rinse.
Oh, so you have to change it for the rinse?
Yes, after the wash fill, you need to set it for the rinse.
Wow, interesting.
Lift again now before it starts dissipating.
Can you see much happening down below?
You can't see a thing.
Oh, really? So.
Well, you can. You can see. All you can see is the drive pulley and the clutch. And it moves such a little bit. It's really. Isn't it fun, isn't it?
Yeah, it's really fun. I guess the key is to watch the tug.
Yeah. You can watch the agitator cap and pretty much see it.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
So the agitator lifts as well?
Yeah, everything lifts up.
Lifts up and that engages the spin.
You can see right now, if you reached in and rocked the tub, it's hanging just by the top, so it.
Go ahead.
I don't know how to describe it, huh?
Go ahead.
We'll see.
Oh, pivot point.
It's all right at the top.
Wow, so it's pivoting just underneath the top of the agitator.
There's a rubber and steel bump.
So that's where it's supported and driven from. Really?
Interesting.
And so you said that the tub sitting down covers the drain or something?
It's like a big famous bathtub stopper.
Really?
Round steel disc, and it's got a rubber gasket on the tub sits down on that, that's what seals it down.
Wow.
The drain hole. There's a whole bunch of holes under the excavator. When it's done, I'll take it out and show you.
That's really interesting with the full tub and everything. Just put it on that one point.
Got a good spin, too. And the damn thing isn't even level because it can't move the feet, so it's tipped towards the front. That's what makes something put under the feet. But it's still, it's loose.
It does.
You know what the RPM is?
Rough idea.
Is it?
We're going to install them with the drain hose lower than the bottom of the tub.
Wow. Power's off, but the water is not off.
Is that lawsuit material or
what? What year is this?
Good night.
right now that the water hose is not fueling. It's fine.
Yeah.
Yeah. Where it works, so you can see the tub.
There you go.
That's interesting.
Slightly faster than 1 second.